好 ，DS2023 未必 Pon MC 第五條。今次呢一條咧，主要係講 accounting cycle 嘅 flow 啦，即係成個次序係點。咁但係我哋通常都會同學生講咧，都係話叫佢哋記呢一個一啲睇 accounting 特殊嘅一啲嘅我哋話叫 document 或者一啲 items 啦。咁即係第一個你要先第一個 transaction 先落咗就係 books of original entry 先啦。咁所以呢個係三開波啦。咁然之後咧，去完 books of original entry 咧，就將啲入咗啲 entry 啦。咁即 entry 之後就去翻將啲 entry 就擺落去嗰個 ledger account 度啦。咁所以就有 ledger 啦。咁所以就五啦。好啦，再落完 ledger 之後咧，我哋基本上就會去做呢一個 trial balance 啦。咁所以就四啦。做完 trial balance 之後咧，咁我哋就會有一個嘅 PVN adjustment。咁所以就會係一，咁就最後咧就係 financial statement， 咁就二啦。咁呢個係一個比較坦白講係一個死記嘅方法啦。咁但係就比較都係有效嘅。你只要記得到唔同嘅即係個開頭嘅時候咧，咁其實就已經可以處理。即係所以先第一個就係 books of original entry 啦，即係有一啲唔同嘅 books 啦，即係譬如講緊sales journal 啊、cash book 啊、purchase journal 啊、return invoice 啦，咁之後我哋再落咗 ledger 啦，我哋有三大本 ledger 啦，sales ledger、purchase ledger 同埋呢一個嘅general ledger 啦。咁有時啲人而家唔叫 sales ledger 噶啦，可能叫 account receivable ledger 咁樣 ，OK 或者叫account payable ledger。咁啊四之後再落就當然係 trial balance 啦。咁然之後咧就會去 PVN adjustment。咁 PVN adjustment 大家通常做的時候可能就是一些做一下即係 account 嘅同學可能就好熟噶啦，做 depreciation 啊、accrual 啊啊啦，而家我哋叫做我哋冇 bad debt 啦，我而家叫嗰個係allowance for doubtful 啦，係咪？咁啊，最後咧就 financial statement 啦。咁所以咧，基本上就係呢幾個啦。咁所以最尾答案3、5、4、1、2，咁所以會係 A 啦。